Receiver Roy Williams and the Lions have averaged over 31 points a game at home this year. Against the Giants, the offense stunk.
Hey, you fought it, didn't you?
No, it's lit with anybody. Is it bad?
Yeah, bad. Hey, that was you?
That was not me. That was not me.
Who was it? Twins?
I got up and left and when that started talking.
That wasn't me.
That was
Someone passing gas over there. Wasn't very sweet. Hey, can we put on the show?
Play it, man.